So thanks to an alignment system that I included during the cut, hanging this up was really easy, just using a 1/8 spacer and some thumbtacks. Unfortunately, I should have looked at the numbers a little bit closer because I had a couple out of order, but I was able to fix those pretty easily, and at the end of the day, I'm very pleased with how this looks hanging up on the wall, and it just feels really good to start filling out these blank walls.